Hi.
That's an awkward, like, it's like the worst year ever. I made this, I don't know where I bought this, American Eagle, Free People, and then Dr. Martin.
And then handmade bracelets.
Uh-huh. Sam, Dara, me.
Woo!
Okay, H&M, Express, and then the sweater is also from Express, and then pants from Zara, and then dogs. And then for these, Mia, all of these are Mia. And then myself, shout out to Cosmia for making the greatest bracelet of all time. Myself, Elsa, where's my other Elsa bracelet? I left it at home.
Okay, I lost it.
And
didn't
then
fall off.
Another Mia.
Woo!
Online.
It's
what time is it?
6:51.
There's so many people
like
us. And in front of us.
give up. This way to shoot the love from me. That I was on the brink. How could you think, darling, it's getting so easily. Now that it's done. so mean, but it's clean. Oh, my God, I'm fussed on me. The way she tells me I'm hers and she is mine. Open hand or closed fist would be fine. But it's
Like Brandy as it is, I have to say with Mavis, there's some artists that we got to cherish, you know, and we're very lucky to have.
To our friends.
Such a gift that they're here, and my dad got me my first acoustic guitar. My uncle Liam is in the audience, gave me my first electric guitar, and my uncle Joe is in the audience, and he gave me my first interface and showed me how to make my own demos. And my dad is here joining me, and we've never really actually done this, and I just thought, fuck it, it's Madison Square Garden. And everybody knows this song, so I'd love to hear yours. It's a classic. You do know.
Time comes around, baby, gently you record. real quick shot. Thank you so much. I'm so glad to see you all. Thank you.